My pop had leukemia, and unfortunately he was starting to get cured from it, but the cancer treatment was too taxing on his body. So hopefully with more research and more funding, we can actually find a cure that doesn't, you know, that actually works 100%. So what we're asking is for every student to come with their crazy hair and to fundraise $2 each. Now that in total with the amount of students is about $2,000. That's a lot of money towards research and whatever the Leukemia Foundation needs.